What's up, YouTube? So today we finally have a public jailbreak for iOS 11, for the iPhone 7, for the iPhone 8, for the iPhone 10, and even below the iPads, and that is Libre iOS, which I can show you guys right here. Basically, you open the application just like many other jailbreaks, you click do it, and you're jailbroken. You're able to access your root over SSH. Cydia currently isn't working, but if you look on the screen here and follow along just like I've done here, you'll actually be able to make Cydia appear, but it doesn't launch. So this will be updated in the next day, maybe a week here or so. But you guys, we finally have an iOS 11 jailbreak. This is very big news. To install it, all you do is use Cydia Impactor, go to this website, which will be in the description below, click the download or the IPA as it's labeled. Once you have the IPA and you have Cydia Impactor, which will also be in a link below, plug in your device, make sure your device is recognized, and then grab the IPA, drag it over, and then type in your Apple ID username and passcode. If you have just a free Apple ID, meaning you don't have like a developer's account, this will last for 7 days, just like every other jailbreak that has come before. If you have a developer ID, it'll last for 365 days. So for $99, you can have it signed for an entire year. Anyways, guys, are you super excited for the jailbreak? This is a great end for Christmas. I'm pretty excited for this myself. Well, let me know what you guys think in the comments below if you have any issues. I just want to mention, be very careful with tutorials that'll appear for people saying how to enable or fix Cydia. It really is a good idea just to wait for the official release, just in case those fixes end up making more of a mess and then you have a potential of losing your jailbreak, which would not be good. So just on the cautious side, wait a few days and this will be a full-on jailbreak. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon. Cheers.